Drakerland. Summer Strikers are showing why they're the team everyone's talking about.
And Dancing Rasta is showing why he's their captain.
El Matador and Twisting Tiger are both running into space.
Right to Twisting Tiger.
Only kidding.
Straight
to
the captain.
Dancing Rasta.
Whoa, Dancing Rasta's skill is unbelievable.
Checked, man.
He's going for it. Goal! Incredible. With leadership like that,
Super Strikers are unstoppable.
Good game, boys. That was one heck of a goal, Shakes.
Thanks, Coach.
Rasta, great pass and great leadership out there. Enjoy your time off. Try to find training in all aspects of life. A true champion adapts to all challenges, on and off the field. Not that you're gonna do anything challenging. Have fun.
Here you go. What is this?
Water wings, my man. You just blow them up. You and Block are going to the beach, right?
See.
Well, with that big
and thick
head of yours, we wouldn't want y'all to drown.
Ah, yes.
Come on, El Matador. Let's play.
Shakes, we on holiday. Relax for just 1 minute. You better put some of this on before you turn to a lobster. What?
Okay, I help you.
Your behavior has been leading to questions about the manager of the Kama FC. However, the Strikers' next match should prove very interesting.
You said it, Mac. This will be a real test for them.
I hope Dancing Rasta's preparing his team for the challenge.
I can't imagine it'll be that much trouble for them.
And why is that?
It seems Rasta's always prepared. He's probably running the team through drills as we speak.
Well, he's gonna have to get to work because 10 minutes ago, the Cosmos called a press conference. Big news, Mac.
That's right, Robbie boy. Huge changes afoot. The Cosmos have just announced the signing of Ninja to their squad. We go now to Ben Zed for an update. Ben?
That's right, boys. With the addition of Ninja to the Cosmos lineup, they will be a force to be reckoned with. We spoke to Ninja earlier, and he had this to say.
The Super Strikers have no chance.
Really?
No doubt. We will crush the Strikers and send them back to the Junior Leagues.
Yeah, Junior Leagues.
Don't you think that statement might give the Strikers the motivation to win?
I don't care what the Strikers think. They're not in our league.
Well, actually...
Strikers are going down. This interview is over.
Yeah, it's over.
Well, there you have it, folks. Let's throw it back to the studio.
Wanted to see me, boss?
I want to talk to you about making some changes in the team lineup.
Such as?
Primarily, I'm thinking about the captaincy.
Rasta? What's up?
Shut the door.
This is as easy as a penalty kick. What a save!
Whew!
Whoa!
Help me!
You lay.
You guys get so good!
Spenza and I grew up playing soccer together. From the streets to the stadium.
Psst. Hey, what's it like to hang out with Dancing Rasta?
Oh, he's a machine. With Rasta leading us at Strikerland, we are unstoppable.
Where am I?
You've been asleep for an entire day. You're a very lucky man. Clearly, your work on this earth is not yet done.
I owe you my life.
Our only reward is to watch you heal and rise to whatever challenges life puts in your path. I sense you are a great leader. You must relax here and let time work its magic.
Thank you for your hospitality. But I must get back to Strikerland for the next match.
Patience, my son. Walk with me. The fresh air and movement will do you some good.
And everything will fall apart. And that's why, as captain, I need to get back immediately.
You must learn to lead, not just with your body, but with your mind as well.
Hey man, what's wrong with this parrot? Why won't he eat?
You are stubborn, like the bird. You act too fast, too aggressive. If you learn patience instead of going to parrot, the parrot will come to you.
Yes?
You see? With patience of mine, you can accomplish anything.
I understand. And I thank you for all your wisdom and hospitality.
The Super Strikers have no chance.
Really?
No doubt. We will crush the Strikers and send them back to the Junior League.
Yeah! Junior Leagues!
Don't you think that statement might give the Strikers the motivation to win?
I still think it's a mistake to replace Rasta as captain with Big Bo.
The other teams in the league are making major changes, and we have to keep up with them.
I disagree! If it isn't broken, don't fix it.
Bo has a more physically intimidating presence.
Leadership is about mind and body. Rasta has physical dominance as well as the strategic mindset to lead this team.
Maybe, but it is the right decision. And it is also my decision.
If he doesn't deliver against Cosmos, then we will pass the armband to Big Bo.
Good.
If we keep the ball in the air, we have the advantage. It won't get stuck in the mud.
But why, Ninja?
Because it won't get stuck in the mud.
That should do it.
It's great to see you, Cap. Cosmos better be ready for the full force of Super Strikers.
Match day at Strikerland. The stadium is packed, Mac.
Yes, it's anyone's ballgame today. And it could be a muddy, messy one.
Yeah, it's been raining on and off for 2 days, which may give the advantage to the martial arts styling of the Cosmos.
Yeah, right. But against Super Strikers, he might just go from ninja to winja.
How is the Strikers' injury report?
Nothing listed at all. They're at full strength.
Let's make sure of that. Bolo?
Following.
Rasta, my man! You coming to my club tonight after the game to celebrate our win?
Yes, Iman. First things first.
Man, you gotta come! A victory and live music? What could be better?
Focus is better. Victory first, celebration later.
Focus is my middle name. We're faster, we have better moves, and we're better looking. I am ready to jam!
I am out like bell bottoms.
Rasta, are you feeling okay?
Of course. Now let's get out there and win this!
Absolutely, Captain.
I thought you'd be out there already.
I almost forgot this.
Show them why you're wearing it. Ninja!
Somebody has an injured knee.
And they have really soft socks.
Come on, Rasta. You can do this. It's game time.
El Matador was hoping you'd all fall off the mountain so he could do interviews.
Very funny. He wants to be El Comedian now. Stick to disco, Cujo.
Enough. Ninja will be tough on us. And believe me, man, he has some wicked tricks up his sleeve.
We have a few tricks of our own.
This is our house. No one beats us in our house. Right, Block?
Be aware. Be ready.
You lead, we'll follow.
Super Strikers on three.
One, two, three, Super Strikers!
Find the damaged knee, expose the weakness.
When you get a breakaway, just turn on your speed and look for me. I'll be open.
Let's see how good they are when the ball never touches the ground. They'll have no idea what hit them.
And the Cosmos are bounding around the field, up and over puddles.
They look like they're walking on water, while the Strikers look absolutely confused. Oh, unlucky! The Cosmos are absolutely dominating possession, playing this keep-away tactic.
Well, I hope the Strikers didn't eat too much today, because they're gonna fill up on mud at this rate.
I don't think the ball's touched a Striker foot yet!
Oh, this is getting embarrassing, Mac. Mac?
A time is ticking and Super Strikers are yet to break the deadlock with Cosmos.
More danger for Super Strikers!
Enough is enough.
Shakes defies it and Big Boy denies it!
Is this a chance for the men in red?
Dancing Rasta will work this through the
Ooh, he's looking a bit wobbly, Mac.
Gotcha. I must be strong. The team needs me.
What? Defense by Ninja!
Not quite sure what Rasta was trying to do there.
No ways, Cosmos. No ways.
Beautiful footwork by the captain of the Strikers!
Finally on the attack, with the captain leading them all the way.
Shakesman!
Back at you, Captain.
We can do this.
Tackle! The captain of the Strikers is down!
And it looks like Ninja's gonna get more than a warning for that little maneuver!
No, not now!
The captain's down!
And he's staying down!
If you learn patience instead of going to parrot, the parrot will come to you.
That's it.
Big Bo!
I'm going off.
There isn't much time left. Play through it, Rasta. I know you can.
No. There's nothing more I can do today, physically.
We need your leadership out here.
And you have it. Here's the plan. Patience is the key to winning this match. Do not substitute anyone for me. If they think we are down a man, they will get overconfident. Draw them to you, and they will make a mistake.
But Rasta!
Let them come to you.
The dancing Rasta is dancing no more!
They're not subbing, are they nuts?
Uh-huh. This is for you, Captain.
The captaincy's now in Big Bo's hands.
They're down a man, boys. Must have been more than one injury.
But what has he got planned?
Could we do this without Dancing Rasta?
Better believe it.
Twisting Tiger is stalking his pass.
My, all my. Huh?
But that's just skidded right off the water!
Airborne Scorpion! Now! Advance!
Look out, Super Strikers! Here comes trouble!
The keeper is down! Look at that!
No.
Oh, they don't call him the block for nothing!
Let's go!
Jake's onside and wide open down the wing!
He's on his mark and he shoots! No! He taps it back to the Matador! He shoots and scores! No! No, wait! The ball is stuck in the mud!
And the race is on!
Can Jake deliver for his injured captain?
Wow!
Goal! What a contest! Unbelievable stuff!
And let's hope the Strikers will have Rasta back for their next match!
That was awesome, dude!
Woo! Did you see Ninja's face?
Whoa! Hombre, where did you come up with that tactic? Risky, but man, they never knew what hit him.
All this man's idea. Right here. Good work. Now get that knee healed, Captain.
You got lucky, Strikers. Unfortunately, luck runs out. We'll see who the victor is next time.
Yeah, next time.
What?
Oh. Oh.
Second for Shakes!
Super Strikers are all over Hydra!
Great passing! El Matador is in space! Super Strikers showing why they are truly becoming one of the best clubs in the Super League.
Hey, Knuckles. You know what?
What?
You look just like that big bow guy on the TV.
No, really?
Really, look.
People have been telling me that since I played amateur soccer.
You played soccer?
Can Super Strikers keep the scoreboard all to themselves?
I do love when the opposition scoreboard says zero.
Hey, Knuckles, you should join the Prison 11 soccer team.
Huh?
They could use a guy like you. You played amateur soccer and all. Big Bo is coming here to train the team next month. He's gonna get a big kick out of meeting you, his twin.
Where do I sign up?
Welcome, Big Bo. Thanks for coming.
My pleasure, sir. Hi. I'm Big Bo. Hi. I'm Big Bo. Nice to meet you.
He looks just like...
I know. He's the spitting image.
Maybe I've finally met my match. Okay, I need a volunteer. This is exactly what I needed to rev up for our Super League matches against Sa Ming United and FC Colossus.
Hey, you rock!
I love you!
I mean, I love you, man.
I can't believe you!
Let's go, Knuckles. Get your autograph and move it.
Big Bo. Can I have a quick word with you before you go?
Sure, but it'll have to...
The inmates loved the workshop. I'll bet those guys just wish they had your life. Being free. And being a legend. Huh, Mr. Bo?
Whatever. As soon as this car stops, I'm a free man.
We have arrived, Mr. Bo.
Whoa!
Welcome back, sir. Cool Joe called something about a private party at the club tonight. Your kit has been laundered and is ready for tomorrow's game. And the 100-inch flat screen was successfully installed this morning. You have satellite from every country in the world as requested. If you need anything else, I'll be in my quarters.
I could get used to this.
Huh? What? What happened?
Hey there, Knuckles.
What? Who?
Keep it down in there, Knuckles.
I'm not Knuckles.
I'm Big Bo.
I said shut up, Knuckles, or I'll come in there and shut you up.
If you're gonna act crazy like Knuckles, it ain't gonna help you to get out.
March day at Strikerland!
Let's do this, Big Bo!
That's weird.
Super Strikers should have the edge on Saming United today.
Big Bo, we have a game to win, brah.
I'm on it, dude.
Super Strikers immediately on the attack.
Shanks puts his club on the board!
And in less than 2 minutes of play!
What is Big Bo doing outside the box? He's way out of position!
Oh, I'm sure he knows what he's doing. He is Big Bo.
Defensive play by North Shaw!
Dude, what was that?
Super Strikers on the attack again!
Goal! Super Strikers, 2-0!
Both Block and North are working double time.
Big Bo is definitely off his game.
It's one-on-one, Striker versus Keeper.
Goal! Saming is on the board.
Saming completely embarrassed Big Bo with that one, right through the keeper's legs.
Ouch! That's a first for Big Bo!
Sorry. No clean sheet today, Big Bo?
Yep. No. I did my laundry last night.
What? Something's not right.
Now we go to Ben Zed with a report on legendary Super Striker goalkeeper Big Bo. Ben?
Rob? Big Bo's form went from bad to worse. Today, he was just not the same Big Bo we all know.
Forget this guy. Let's go practice. What do you say?
With Big Bo playing like this,
Super Strikers will be no problem for Colossus.
I might as well help you guys train.
We got Knuckles on our side.
Knuckles? I am not Knuckles.
Prove it to them, Big Bo.
How do I prove I am who I am?
Hit the hat on that security guard.
Sorry, pal.
I love Super Strikers!
Whoa!
Oh, wow!
You really
can't
show us how to play like that!
You really can't just show us?
Cool.
Do you guys really want to learn how to play?
Yeah, show us! Please.
Good. I have to keep in shape so that when I get out of here, I'll be ready.
Get out of here? No way! Knuckles got lucky.
Attention. Prison 11 will actually compete in a real match next weekend at University Field. Good luck!
University Field is near Strikerland.
Hey, ready, Big Bo?
Of course I am. The Colossus guys are tougher than this. We aren't quite there yet, but we'll have to make the best with what we have. But we do all have the key ingredient. You are all Super Strikers. We have
to show the world. He's not even listening. Than any one no man. Way. As a team, something's definitely not right.
Prepare for our toughest Super League game yet. Super Strikers Colossus game is next weekend.
That's the same time as our game.
Big Bo benched!
What? Super Strikers are gonna lose because of Knuckles.
We gotta help you escape.
Well, then we have a lot of work to do.
Match day today, and the big question is, will Super Strikers substitute keeper Noah Murdock be able to handle the pressure of starting against FC Colossus?
I have no idea, but I know a better keeper.
Go Super Strikers!
Woo! Well, let's just hope that Murdock doesn't go nowhere fast. This is Ben Zed reporting live from Strikerland.
Too bad. I was looking forward to scoring against the new Big Bo.
No doubt. Murdock is a solid keeper.
Shame. It won't be as easy as we thought.
Well, if he plays too well, we'll just have to get Big Bo back on the field.
I'm sure Coach will put you in at some point.
Who cares? So long as we win, right?
So, Shakes, you just standing there today?
That's not a good way to score goals, brother.
Guys, I don't think that's Big Bo.
Shakes, are you loco?
I'm telling you, something's wrong.
Shakes, I agree, man. Something is off like old cheese. Can't worry about that now, though. We got a match to win.
If we get out to a comfortable lead, I might put you in.
Whatever.
Sir, you can take your gloves off in the meantime.
Now, stay ready just in case. Back to me!
I need a 20 on Knuckles. Knuckles has gone AWOL. I repeat, Knuckles has escaped.
Beautiful save by Super Strikers' backup keeper.
So far, Noah Murdock is doing a superb job today.
Time to get Big Bo back in the game.
Ow! Murdock goes down hard!
And it doesn't look like he's getting up anytime soon!
Super Strikers will have to go to their number one keeper!
Let's hope he's better than the last time we saw him play.
Thank you.
embarrassing for Super Strikers! They go down 1-0 to Colossus! And with that, Colossus are now up 2-0!
Oh, today's effort for Super Strikers may be hopeless.
Let's hope they can find a solution during the break.
I don't know what's wrong with him.
We are not going to be able to win this way.
Hey, Big Bo. Great first half, man.
What?
You're really doing well out there. I knew it! You're not Big Bo!
You?
Me?
You? No, no, no. I'm me.
Big Bo! You made it back! What happened? Who was... Wait, where did he go?
No time to explain. What's the score?
2-0. It's ugly.
Well, let's go fix that. Guys, it's so good to be back.
You was gone for like 2 minutes.
Guys, there isn't time to explain, and it sounds weird, but the other guy was an imposter. This is the real Big Bo.
Let's go get on the board. On three.
1, 2, 3.
Super Strikers!
Someone must have woken Big Bo up during the half.
For the first time today, he is unstoppable.
And Super Strikers are back on form. Goal!
And Super Strikers are on the board.
Big Bo wasn't even close to being fooled by that one.
And that throw put Super Strikers on the attack.
The ball is up.
Shakes is gaining.
Goal! Super Strikers equalize! All their work in the first half has slowed them up here in the second.
It's gonna take everything Super Strikers have to score.
In the 88th minute, Big Bo just needs to keep it up for this to remain a draw. Unbelievable! It's as if...
He's asking them to attack him.
I don't believe it!
Dancing Rasta! Back to me!
Have you back, Big Bo.
Amazing stuff out there. Well, it's all thanks to another team for helping me remember who I am. But we can save that story for another day. Oops, I almost forgot something. Hello, police. I think I know where to find the man who escaped this afternoon from the prison soccer mat.
My plan was perfect! How did Big Bo escape so soon? And what's this?
I don't know.
Well, good night, Roomy.
I'm looking forward to playing Rihanna.
Hey,
I saw a news story comparing you two dudes.
Uh-huh.
They were saying it's gonna be a total goal fest. Who will totally score more goals? Will it be Riano? Or will it be the Ultimo dude, Shakes?
Oh, what they say about me?
Coach, what's on your mind?
This kind of pressure is gonna be tough for Shakes.
Shakes! Enough with autograph! Let's go!
Dude, come on! Practice time! Just walk and wave! Walk and wave!
Riano is going to destroy you!
One more time.
Shakes! All right, Cujo.
Shakes! You're the man, bruh!
Ooh! We love you, Shakes!
Why don't you take a break?
Not yet. A few more.
Turn your body towards the ball. That'll do it!
Oh, Mr. Galari?
Just try it!
My old friend! Guys, this is Barca's strike coach. The greatest strike specialist the Super League has ever known.
Well, actually, no. I've retired.
What? Oh, no, you haven't. You have a new job. Prepare Shakes for Riano.
Think. Shakes has unbelievable potential. By training him, you can be a coaching legend once again. Let me see here. Chest trap. One touch off the left foot. No, right foot. No, wait. Chest to knee. Okay. My file of Riano's old moves. Can use them to train Shakes. He'll destroy Barca, and I'll prove to the soccer world Riano was wrong to fire me. You must execute the formula exactly. Otherwise, you are wasting your time.
Sounds easy enough.
Does it? That's what Rian...
Huh?
Oh. Nothing. One, two, three, four, and... Oh! Beautiful! When Shake scores, Riano will not be able to deny my coaching skills. And now, the real test. You made that look even better than I thought it could look.
Oh, thanks.
And just wait. By the time you face Rihanna, I will have a whole new series of moves for you.
More moves? That's great.
That is enough practice for one day. Play like that tomorrow, and you're sure to win. The Golare way is the only way.
I can't believe Golare is doing this.
But now we know exactly what Shakes is going to do.
This is not right. I want to take on the real Shakes tomorrow.
But Rihanna... Wait! Where are you going? You're my ride home!
Shakes! Check it out! The question, pray, is... Who is the greatest? You're famous, amigo!
No worries, man.
Strikers on tree! One, two, three!
Super Strikers!
March Day, and here we are for the start of a highly anticipated face-off.
Perhaps the most anticipated in years.
It's the Battle of the Strikers! Rihanna versus Shakes!
I hope you brought your raw talent. It's gonna take more than trick moves to get by Barca.
Time to get open and show Rihanna what striking's all about.
Should I dribble to the... No, no, I... Chip! No!
Cross el centro, amigo! Back, man! Back!
Wait! I got it!
Adios, not so super striker! Dude!
Bring it, hombre!
Whoa!
North! Move! I can't see the ball!
Goal, Barca! Unbelievable skill by the striker, Rihanna!
And Barca takes the lead, 1-0. One goal down. Shakes needs to find a gap.
Beautiful stuff!
The young striker might have something to show Rihanna here.
The Golare way is the only way.
Shakes! Anytime!
I've never seen him crumble under pressure before.
He's not following the formula. He had plenty of opportunities to score.
It's okay, amigo. We got one more to prove that you are the best striker in the league. Next to me, that is.
It was embarrassing out there.
I promise you. No one noticed a thing!
Are you sure about that? It was embarrassing.
I watched it from home.
Not your best match.
Spenza. Oh,
you look stymied out there, like you'd never played before.
Spenza.
Especially when you had the ball taken away.
Spenza!
Yeah?
You don't have to remind me.
Oh, sorry.
So what happened?
I couldn't get my thoughts straight.
I have to turn this around by...
Heads up, Shakes!
Shakes? Are you there? Hello?
I'll call you back.
I see you're finally awake.
What is your problem? You could have taken my head off.
I knew you would not let that happen. The question is, what is your problem? Now that is more like it.
Come on, Seattle! You're going the wrong way!
Ha! I love a challenge! Ah, you can do better than that!
Not so fast!
Shakes makes his way to the goal. He has drawn the keeper off his line. The defender is on him. Can he score?
Now, what is this all about?
I wanted to make sure the real talented Shakes was here in Spain.
Huh?
See you on the field, Shakes.
Not how it's done! It's left over, then right over, then spin one, two, then shoot! Oh, don't just stand there! Oh, take a break, then back to work.
It doesn't feel right out there. I know I can beat Riano, but I feel like I'm playing someone else's game out there. Look at all this. This isn't my game.
You're just recycling Riano's moves with Shakes.
Oh, he's right. You're right. I'm a failure. I didn't retire. I was fired.
Glory, wait.
Oh, forget it, coach. This is exactly what happened with Riano. My work! What are you doing?
Stop. Shakes doesn't need you to help him perfect Riano's moves. Shakes needs you to help him perfect his own moves. Come on, my old friend. We've got work to do.
Match day at Barca Stadium! And folks, if it were possible for the stadium to be any more packed than the last match...
It is. It looks like a record breaker.
Riano versus Shakes Part 2, coming up.
I am here with none other than Riano. Shakes didn't give Barca much of a run last match. What do you expect today?
Well, Ben, I've already told the fans it's okay if they left their markers at home.
I know what the park game was about.
It was about finding your own style of play.
But why help me if it means you might lose today?
Because you can kick the ball in the park. That doesn't mean anything. You haven't scored a goal here yet.
You're right. I haven't scored. Yet.
So, you fired Golare?
You'll just have to wait and see.
Shakes looks unsure of himself. Nice tackle by Bolito! Goal! Riano strikes first!
Oh, Super Strikers defenders were left in the dust on that one!
by the Barker Striker!
Can he get another one by the Great Big Bow again? Yes, he can! A goal, Riano!
Another absolute beauty!
What a way to close out the first half!
45 minutes left, Shakes. Time to give the fans what they came here for.
If he just passed the ball to me, I
know you can do it.
Barca has the lead by a score of 2-0.
And Shakes hasn't even shown up yet.
Yes, he has. He missed it. Oh, yeah.
Shakes needs to show up on that scoreboard here in the second half.
Again, Shakes hesitates. I just don't...
Finally,
he is off, tearing up the midfield.
Ah, that's the Shakes I've been waiting for.
Shakes is unstoppable.
He is all alone. Shakes is on the scoreboard, but Super Strikers need two more for a win.
And time is running out!
Dude, welcome back!
We wonder where Shakes go.
Ah, baby! He is back! Let's do this! Shakes sends it out to Cool Joe!
Shakes is onside for the cross.
Turn your body towards the ball.
Super Strikers have evened it up two apiece.
With only 6 minutes in full time,
can Riano pull one back for Barca?
North Shaw with a fight?
Well, almost fine. Riano with the ball. He takes it in himself. Denied by Big Bow. Shakes is only one goal away from giving his team the lead.
And winning today's Clash of the Strikers! El Matador! Turn your back to me and stand like a statue!
Huh?
And, I'm sorry! What a goal by Shakes! Or would that be El Matador?
Oh, either way, Super Strikers take the lead. 3-2.
A true battle between the two young strikers today!
Why did you help me follow my instincts?
I have been looking forward to playing against you. The real you.
I get it.
I'm just glad you fired Golare.
Nope. No one got fired.
Coach, I am sorry. I should have...
Stop! Everyone loses their way once in a while. But you have helped us raise our game to the next level.
I thought you had nothing more to offer. Shakes, the crown belongs on your head today.
I think El Matador is already on that.
Who knew it would take a super striker for us both to up our game? Do you still have that goldfish I got you?
Moby? But of course! Nobody knows me like that fish.
With help from the great Golare, Super Strikers come away with the victory.